Staying in the Northeast State, this one almost the de facto second place game in the conference is Columbia City at 3A number 7 Norwell. This one was a roller coaster. First quarter action, it's all Columbia City. Greg Bolt throws to Garrett Geiger. He would dive, but they call him short at the 1-inch line. Columbia City, though, already up 14-0 on a couple of T.J. Bedwell touchdowns. Later on the drive there, you're going to see Bolt with the keeper. 21-0, Columbia City. Second quarter, Norwell gets the offense going. Eli Riley looking big to Bo Morgan. He's down around the 20-yard line. Later, you're going to see Max Ringer punch this one in for a touchdown. Ringer had 31 carries for a buck 66 and two TDs. Norwell, 21 down, comes all the way back to win 45-34. The comeback kids in the courtyard get a win.